Oh, Lanya. It's me, Dielos. Answer me, would you?
Hello, friend. Tell me if you know, would you? The whereabouts of the hidden house of those despicable fiends. The recusants who hunt their fellow tarnished. They laid hands upon my servant Lanya, and I refuse to let the insult stand. The tale of House Hoslow is told in blood. I, Dielos, swear to deliver the message. They laid hands upon my servant Lanya, and I refuse to let the insult stand. The tale of House Hoslow is told in blood. I, Dielos, swear to deliver the message.
Thank you. Thanks for your help there. That bloody finger was a thorn in my side. And now I'm finally rid of him. Here's a token of thanks. Please, take it. I may not have much time. I'm dying to see you. Eleonora. Violet Bloodyfinger. Yes, I've been tracking Eleonora for quite some time. She is the deadliest of all Bloodyfingers. She's felled many an old hand already, but in spite of her cessblood zealotry, Eleonora is a proud knight. If she comes for you, do not think twice. You must flee. There is no shame in self-preservation. Be on your way. Perhaps we will meet again, if fate permits.
Oh, it's you. Well, what do you make of it? What's happened to this village? I witnessed a sight much the same in my infancy. The oppression of the weak. Murder and pillage unchecked. A waking nightmare made by men. But this time, I'm a woman grown. And though the suffering cannot be undone, I can still mete out justice. Justice to the oppressors. Let the scars I carve remind them. I am Nefeli Lu, warrior. But this time, I'm a woman grown. And though the suffering cannot be undone, I can still mete out justice. Justice to the oppressors. Let the scars I carve remind them. I am Nefeli Lu, warrior.
Dear me. I haven't a clue. No secrets lie with me, not a one.
Oh, please leave me be.
Wait then. You're not one of them. Well, what a relief.
Oh, goodness me. I am Albus, and Albinoric. As you can see, we're finished.
The whole village is finished. The curse mongers have destroyed everything. No one that remains has their wits about them. I beg you. Would you look after this medallion? You must keep it out of the curse monger's hands. And if you should meet the young Albinoric Latena, then please give it to her.
A chosen land awaits us, Albinorics. The medallion is the key that leads to the city. It's only a quaint treasure for we who cannot make the journey. But for dear Latena, it is needed to fulfill her purpose.
My legs will soon fade, and with them my life. Alas, this is the immovable fate of all Albinorics.
see you found another great rune. Wonderful. You are a worthy fellow tarnished indeed. Make the journey to the capital, Blaindell, that lies to the east of the Altus Plateau, at the foot of the Erd Tree. The Two Fingers will deny your passage no longer. You may be our best hope. Find your way to the Elden Ring, for we are tarnished. And we must answer the call of grace. Oh, my apologies for that nasty business. Ensha got rather ahead of himself, it seems. As his master, I'd like to express my regret. But now, Ensha is slain and gone. Finished forevermore. Ah, yes. By way of apology, allow me to tender some advice in regard to the half of the secret medallion you possess. Find the Albinoric woman. She hides in a cave to the west of the Laskia ruins, which jut from the mist-shrouded lake of Liurnia. She knows the location of the medallion's counterpart, I'm sure. Find the Albinoric woman. She hides in a cave to the west of the Laskia. She knows the...